One of the most potent issues that the Tata Trusts and their implementing partners are trying to address is the issue of mobilizing young migrant workers and school dropouts, who at the age of 17 or 18 get into hazardous jobs like digging wells or working in mines, and come back at the age of 35, after which they are not fit to do any kind of work due to their health issues and disabilities. Many even face death due to hazardous working conditions.
समस्या के बारे में बता दें कि अगर आप खान में जाओगे तो ये समस्या है, और वो आज मतलब काफी लोग वहाँ से बीमारी लेके आए हैं, किसी लोगों से हो रही है, टीवी है, काफी लोग अभी पड़े।
As an endeavor to solve the unemployment problem plaguing the youth today, Tata Trusts, along with their implementing partner and a team of 6 learning experience designers, technology and multimedia experts, personally led by Karmyogs Mahacharya Sri Saurabh J. Sarkar, visited interiors of Rajasthan and reached Ajmer to find out the ground realities and challenges facing the village youth today. In Ajmer, the Karmyog team along with Tata Trusts interacted with their head implementing partner, the block in charge and their cadre of Shramik Mitras to understand their tasks, capabilities and expectations. A Shramik Mitra is a Gram Panchayat level cadre and a respected individual reporting to the block in charge of the implementing partner. With Tata Trust initiative, the role of the Shramik Mitras will be enhanced to mobilize youth from remote villages and motivate them towards a safe and meaningful livelihood. The block in charge of the implementing partner supports the Shramik Mitras in mobilizing through entertaining puppet shows and wakes the youth up to the opportunities of various vocational jobs available in hotels, constructions, electronics, mechanics, plumbing, repairing, automobile and many more.
स्वामी है, मैं पिछले 3 साल से श्रमिक मित्र के तौर पे संस्था से जुड़ा। उसके बाद मैंने संस्था में चल रही ट्रेनिंग इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स में ट्रेनिंग ली।
The candidates, once mobilized by the Shramik Mitras, are then linked to available skill training programs by the block in charge. The Udyog Mitras, on the other hand, are micro-entrepreneurs who train and empower unemployed youth in their area of business and also guide them towards establishing their own micro-business.
अगर जैसे ये two-wheeler ही है, हमारे यहाँ मोटरसाइकिल का काम है, और इसमें अगर बच्चा काम सीखता है और सीख के अपना कहीं नौकरी करे या कहीं अपना गैरेज लगाता है, तो अपना बच्चों का जीवन निकाल सकता है और खुद का भी निकल जाएगा।
The team discussed in detail the implications of their role and the challenges faced. Based on the field visit, the Karmyog, under the guidance of Mahacharya Sri Saurabh J. Sarkar, will be implementing a tablet-based solution to track mobilized youth, empower the Shramik Mitras to communicate the skill opportunities effectively, and establish a real-time systematic mentor management system to support and track the efforts of the Udyog Mitras.